Today's Lenten tip is to put meaning into sacrifice. A sacrifice without meaning is like eating cake without sugar or drinking coffee that is watered down. Here's my morning coffee. I'm going to enjoy it right now. Strong, black, and dark. Meaning comes from keeping our goal in mind. It's the bullseye that we are aiming for. You and I are called to holiness. We are called to be pilgrims on the way to heaven, and we are seeking God. We are looking for freedom that comes from virtue. The goal of sacrifice is not sacrifice itself. It's the summit of the mountain that we are seeking to climb. That's what we want to reach. That's what sacrifice is about. So today, when sacrifice presents itself, let's not focus on how hard the sacrifice is right now, but on the greatness that we are called to and are striving for. Each little sacrifice is like one little step closer to the goal, which is holiness, sanctity, God. St. Paul said it best, let us run in such a way that we reach the prize. I wish you the best Lent ever. God bless you.